I'm a junior at Alfred E. Groves High School. Mom doesn't drink, Dad didn't hit me. An otherwise ordinary life.
I was gonna call you. I wonder if you could sit for us Thursday night.
Hey.
So you got a boyfriend? Come on, you're smart, you're mature, you're definitely unique.
Why are you home now?
I'm kind of a night owl. I thought at some point I would outgrow it.
That means two of us.
This is something happened.
Listen to me. Nothing happened. The guy's got a family, kids, a job. I've got college to worry about.
Need a way to pay for college.
Thanks.
Make any money?
Mm-hmm.
How much?
$200.
Who else needs a sitter?
So how you doing?
I'm babysitting.
For who?
Price is going up $300 from here on out.
Did you hear that?
What?
Same babysitter. Well, sometimes Shirley, sometimes the other ones. She has a whole bunch of girls working for.
Really?
You don't even realize how over your head you are.
So don't try to make me feel guilty.
Yeah, well, someone's bound to catch on.
Jerry can't keep his mouth shut. We're gonna go to jail.
Yeah. Don't do it anymore!
You want out? You are out.
Can't let Brenda go. She'll tell everyone.
Is that all this is to you? Hey, I love you. I don't want this between us anymore.
Are we going to hell?
Yep.
And I knew it. We all lead secret lives. This is my babysitting service.